What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So quickly before we get into Devi Day, I just wanted to say I have reworked my channel and my page, so if you go to it, you can now find your Opeth videos faster, your Devi Day videos faster, your Trivium Tuesdays. I've, you know, separated them all so you don't have to just scroll through the one reaction playlist. The Bullet series, where I talk about my favorite band, is up. I did that video last night. I've received a lot of criticism recently, and I just want to quickly say I do this because I think it's fun, and I do this because I enjoy it, and I'm sorry if it is not to your taste. I'm sorry if you do not approve of it, or if you don't approve of the way I talk about music, but this is all I know, and if you want to help me, and if you want to educate me on the proper terms or the proper usage or how another genre of metal sounds, I'm all for it, but please don't make it seem like I'm doing something wrong or bad just reacting to videos that you ask me to. Does this make sense? Okay. So this is Grace from the Retinal Circus. This is Devi Day. And I will try not to look dark and brooding whenever I'm listening to the layers. Okay.
A mentality of peace. Annika, please lead us. My friends, live, learn, laugh, love.
We know that it's only human. We know that it's only love.
Her voice sounds.
We know that it's far too close to
off. It's like she's more comfortable making longer belted notes, and it's harder. Who does she sound like? It's like a Stevie Nicks. Like, she's so much more alive with these big, huge, belted notes. I'm just excited for Devi. I love the performance, though. You have contortionists, you have aerial gymnasts. You have got so much going on. This would be like a joyous experience for me to come to. Because they all look like they want to be here. I don't know if it's just the choir vibes or what, but this is like a type of church. Do you know what I mean? Like, they all just look like they're having so much joy and there's so much passion coming from it. Can eat it off of a plate. Thought Devi was classically trained. Someone told me he wasn't. I love how passionate and how into it he gets. Like, This is honestly how he feels. This is his journey. This is him explaining himself. This is him bearing his soul. Yo, I put makeup on. This is gonna make me cry. You fucking assholes! Why would you tell me to come and watch this? I put... This ain't waterproof. I'm so ADD, y'all should know better than to give me a video. They blend together so well though, her voice and his. I hope they're like married or some shit. But knowing him, he's one of those guys that's just like married to the music. Like that's his one and only true love. Those types, they're rare though. Maybe I was just taken aback by her voice because I've only heard the operatic side of it. I've never heard her sing. It's just a different tone than you're used to hearing. If I had a gander, I would say she was heavily influenced by Stevie Nicks. You know that Hillsong Church? This kind of reminds me of like the metal version of that. Okay. So that was Grace from the Retinal Circus, the official promo video. I can't remember who gave it to me, who wanted me to listen to it, but I hope you all guys enjoyed it. Like I said, I am not going to cry. I am not going to cry. Okay, on to the next one. I swear, I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry.